UAW GM Council has voted to recommend for ratification the contract. They have also recommended that we remain on the strike line until the vote on ratification. Incredibly, profoundly impacted by the overwhelming support of the community, of the different cities that we are in, of this nation. This strike actually became more than just a strike for the UAW. It was about the hearts and minds of American workers and the middle class.